Thank you, Sunita Madam, for a wonderful introduction. First of all, Chairman Sri M. Lakshman Reddy sir, Executive Director Sri G. Chandrasekhar Yadav sir, and Chief Guest of today's program, Colonel Venkat sir, who is the Director of Faculty Development Program Section, AICTE New Delhi, and the convener and the HOD of Mechanical Engineering Department, Dr. D.V. Srikant, and deans, HODs, all the resource person and faculty member, non-teaching staff member, supporting staff member, last but not the least, the participant across the country, a very good afternoon to all of you. So I am Dr. Santosh Kumar Patra. Wholeheartedly, I would like to welcome you all to the valedictory program of the 1 week FDP program, what is titled as IoT in Manufacturing, which was started from 15th, and today is the last date. And just like that, 1 week has gone. And in this junction, I would like to extend my thankfulness primarily to the convener and all the resource person and the entire team of mechanical department who had worked very well and coordinated with all the speakers who are all excellent in the markets, and they have developed in a blended mode of learning, like industry experts, academic leaders, and given a very good platform for all the teachers. So finally, the knowledge should go to the student. And in this junction, I take the opportunity to really thank from the bottom of our heart to Colonel Venkat sir, who is very kind enough. And I am in this profession for past 19 years. And AICTE funded FDP is not a new thing for us. But I would like to mention here one more thing. Once Colonel Venkat sir took over the charge, how one person based on his thoughts and vision, how he has changed the entire process. See, now it is easily approachable, accessible, and small thing also, we were guided properly, and now it is taking a very good shape. And we are really thankful to AICTE, and also we really appreciate Colonel Venkat sir's effort for bringing out the best facility for the teachers. And SAR's vision, because I have attended some of his lecture series and all, and SAR's vision is a teacher should be always should be a learner. So SAR feels that teacher should be a learner. So with this thought and with this motive, SAR introduced and encouraged all colleges should conduct more number of online FDPs and STTPs, and the knowledge what these two teachers will get, it should be disseminated to the student. Finally, the society should be uplifted in the teaching learning process. And even though in this pandemic, AICTE has taken one more step ahead and told us to conduct all these planned activities through online mode, there should not be any postponement and there should not be any cancellation of the event. So really, we salute you, sir. We can understand now how type of varieties of work and responsibility you will have, but then also you have given your time and you have given your consent to be with us. That itself gives us a lot of motivation to do more for the society. And finally, I would like to extend my thankfulness to all the speakers who has taken out their time out of their busy schedule and taken a lot of keen interest to increase the knowledge of all the participants. And finally, a big congratulations to all the participants for two things. One is knowledge, whatever you have gained from all the different types of experts. And second thing is you will be felicitated in the form of a certificate directly from AICTE. That itself, it is going to be a good achievement for your career and upliftment. And also, I would like to mention, there are one more mechanical FDP what we have already scheduled, and details and all will be communicated to you all very shortly. And presently already one more FDP which is sponsored by AICTE for the EC department, that is also going on, and another six events which are all in pipeline, and we have already scheduled, and each one of will be executed before June. And I would like to appreciate and also convey my thankfulness to AICTE for taking one more step, introducing the National Education Policy as a session for all the FDP program. It is a very good initiative, sir. We can understand the interest what you are showing to us in the form of uplifting the knowledge of all the faculty. So finally, thanks to all of you, and please do take care of yourself, because the pandemic is spreading like anything. We want all of you should be safe, and please take care of all of your family members too. Thank you again for the opportunity, and have a great afternoon ahead. Thank